Holding the dumbbell with both hands, hold it above your head, keep those elbows tucked in as tightly as possible, and simply just bend at the elbow. Keep that upper arm from moving. You'll see as I turn to the side here how stable I keep the upper part of my arm. Just bending my forearm back and keeping those elbows tucked in really targets the triceps.